When I went outside yesterday morning to take some video shots for my next project, I found everything frozen, but I never thought it was going to snow in the evening. I guess I wasn't the only one caught off guard because everyone was stuck in traffic in the evening. I wanted to take some photos with the snow, but people were struggling, so the residents of Borstal came together to help drivers get home.
Then if that's the case, I don't know. That doesn't mean that road uphill, if you try to handle it, okay, but I've seen a little bit of I don't know, man. Like this one, if it's closed, then don't go.
Go. People can't move because they're trying to get up the hill. They can't move. Right, that would wait.
I know. Thing is, though,
people have been trying to do it all different. What do you think?
Yeah, I said a few.
I wouldn't go up there.
I wouldn't go up there, mate.
No. I'm not going to try. I'm stuck in the normal road. Yeah.
Where are you trying to go?
I'm doing that, guys. Look at my phone.
So a couple of hours later, traffic almost got back to normal and everyone went home. The night ended with no incidents.